just want to ask this one question. Just answer this one question. Three times I was arrested. First time in 2010. The arrest warrant, I have evidence, I'll release it now. Arrest warrant says that rape charge, 376, I think the section 375 or 376, rape charge. I was arrested. Who was raped? Nobody knows. And after 50 days, the police comes and tells the court, we don't have evidence for him doing any 375, 376 activity, means raping. They don't have any evidence for me raping anyone. How many days? After 50 days, me keeping me in jail. They come and tell in the court. So, why I was arrested on rape charge? And show me a single case where without a victim, somebody was accused of rape and arrested and kept in jail. Single other religious, non-Hindu religious guru or non-Hindu religious leader arrested one person in India. Show me. I'm challenging anyone, whether the law and order agencies or the media, self-styled media godmen, answer. Three times I was arrested. Not even one arrest is legally justified, because all these three arrests are not for prosecution to eliminate me, to kill me. All the three arrests were planned conspiracy for killing me, either through mob lynching or by poisoning. It was all attempt to murder me, kill me. Show me a single case in India after independence, any one non-Hindu religious leader arrested on rape charge without a victim, and after 50 days coming and telling in the court, high court, there is no evidence for him raping anyone. Then why did you arrest me? You want to call this prosecution? We have evidences where the Karnataka CID chief goes to Facebook and asks for victims to come forward. Can you project that? See the fun. CID chief goes on Facebook and appeals to victims to come forward and depose against Swami Nityananda. So far, no one has bothered to respond to his spokes. Arre, police is supposed to investigate the crimes happened. If there is a victim, they should find accused. They should be searching for accused. Here, they find and name someone as accused and then try to find victims. You call this as a prosecution? Which standard it is called prosecution? I will bring this to the international attention. All this tamasha can go on inside India for international standard. This all won't stand.